Elaine Thompson Heran ran 10.61, but can she break Flo Jo's record of 10.49, or is that record unbreakable? At the recently concluded Tokyo Olympics 2020, we witnessed Jamaica's Elaine Thompson Heran smash the Olympic record in the 100 meters, running 10.61, becoming the second fastest woman of all time and the fastest living woman. Now, 10.61 is a remarkable time. But analyzing that race, could Elaine Thompson Heran have challenged, equaled, or even broken Flo Jo's seemingly unbreakable 100 meter world record? Or can she do this in the future? In 1988 at the Seoul Olympics, the world witnessed Florence Griffin Joyner, better known as Flo Jo, smash both the 100 and 200 meters women's world record. In fact, she smashed the 200 meters record twice in the same meet, once during the semifinals and the second time during the finals. Now, her 100 meter was technically perfect. Solid start, excellent drive phase, and of course, excellent top end speed. But running 10.49 in 1988, in fact, in 2021, seems almost impossible. But let's look at Elaine's race. By my estimation, looking at these stills, about 20 meters out, Elaine Thompson started to point to the clock. She did not run through that tape. She didn't drive through the tape. Look at Flo Jo's race. She ran straight through that tape. She maintained her drive phase and top end speed right through the line. Look at it from this angle. She got an excellent start, great reaction time. Drive phase was perfect. And her top end speed, she total concentration right through that line. No distraction. But Elaine Thompson Heran pointing at that clock in an 11 second race, you lose time. She should have ran straight through the line. Now listen, I wasn't there, but I'm just making a point. I'm saying, had Elaine Thompson Heran execute the final portion of that race as she did at the Jamaican National Trials 5 years ago, where she drove straight through the line, great start, great drive phase, up into a running, getting that top end speed right through the line. She even dips at the line, just like she did 5 years ago in Rio, in that 100 meter finals. I think had she done that, we possibly could have seen a sub 10.6 in that race. But would we have seen her shatter that 33-year-old world record? I'm not sure. But I am sure that if she executes those last 30 meters and maintains that drive through the tape, I'm sure we're going to see something special. But I'm going to be honest with you people, 10.49 and 10.61 are miles apart. But if there's any living woman who can challenge Flo Jo's world record, who can smash this 33-year-old juggernaut, it has to be Elaine Thompson Heran. I would love to know what you think. Do you think she can break that world record? And as always, bless up.